The most important thing for me is getting to know my students. And once you get to know them, once you really get to understand them, then when you're teaching them, you know how to teach them. I teach computer science, I teach computer engineering. So obviously I feel obviously technology is important, but I think it's more important to understand that technology is not the solution to student learning. I think it's a tool. And if that tool is not used correctly, it becomes more of a distraction. But if we early on teach students how to use these tools correctly and use them well, then it will enhance their learning. It will be easier to learn. It will be a tool that will help them gain a better understanding. The department I teach in is called experiential learning, learning by doing, and ultimately is providing my students with real world experiences. What I was able to do, and I'm really proud of that year and that group of students, was they looked at different disabilities that people are dealing with and the challenges that they face. So instead of just saying, here, build this project that does this, they actually went, they did research, they built empathy, they learned about some of the challenges that they face, and then they created a solution based upon that. Something that's very important to me and dear to me, we have a student group at our school called City, Change Impacting Toronto's Youth. And the primary focus of that is to create small projects which we raise money from, and then that money goes back into the community. That comes back into the classroom. I teach a marketing course in which generally you would design a product or pick a product, and then you work your way through the course, maybe in a group or as individuals, in coming up with a marketing plan, which is a logo and everything else, and your customers and selling it. And depending on the school and the course, you sometimes will actually sell that product. That whole idea of why am I learning this, or where am I ever going to use this, and then being able to use it and see it being used is huge for me. I think it's very important to be honest. Ask feedback from your students, and students will tell you what's working, what's not. And actually engaging their students in their learning goes a long way. If somebody's thinking about nominating a teacher or a colleague for the Prime Minister's Award, I would say don't hesitate, do it. So I know there's that cliche to say it's an honor just to be nominated, and it ultimately is, because it's an indication that somebody's recognizing the hard work that you're doing every day.